Hi, my DBZs. We're back with another mukbang for D-Duz. And today, D-Duz press on Monmouth with an impossible burger. Yeah,
some fries to go with the coffee. Y'all, I just opened up just something truly amazing. Yo, look at this, yo. Look at that. It's an impossible burger with the onion straws. Oh my goodness.
This is from Press on Monmouth. It's an impossible burger. And I got some, the chorizo, hope I'm saying that right. Chorizo chowder soup. So, had to do DoorDash today. Cause, guess what? B was rushing out the house with Jay and forgot everything. I forgot my purse. So everything's in my purse. License, wallet, everything. So, I had to go on DoorDash and luckily, I have my stuff saved and I remember the card. So I was able to go ahead and get me some food or whatever. Cause I was getting a little hungry at work. So, you know what I'm about to do so I can dig in because I'm hungry. Sorry, I ain't got no platter, so I hope y'all can see this. I'm about to dig right on in and move all this stuff out of my way. Only put the necessities. Let me say my prayers. Thank you, Jesus, for this food I'm about to receive to nourish my body. Amen. Amen. Y'all know what it is. It's yummy. You just get so excited when you're hungry. You just get so excited. And like, yes. Huzzah. You get so excited. Now it's time to eat. I don't know what's going on with these bags, but who cares? Yes. Time to eat. Okay, my dasher took a little wrong. So it's a little cold. But that's all right. At work. I'm doing an at work mukbang. That's good. Then got a piece of bread. Oh, I'm sick. All types of stuff in this soup. Corn, beans, look like red potato. Let's go. I like just dipping stuff. Thank you.
remember, the Impossible Burger is all plant-based. No beef, no meat, all plant-based. Salad. This is the I don't know how the DoorDashers can do it. Cause I wouldn't be able to smell this good food and deliver it to people. That's too much temptation. I haven't been eating bread. I'm not a big bread eater, but today I'm making up for all the bread. It's amazing. I just do a little extra water, a little extra training. Thank you.
kind of crunchy.
Impossible Burger from Press on Mammoth, from Brew Burger, and from Barbary. So far, all of them have been amazing. I go to anyone and just make sure you ask for it well done. It's the best. I can't decide who's the best. I am going to try Red Robin. I heard they happen to have two. I gotta say for everybody, sorry. So my love bugs, so everyone can tune in and find out what Dee does and Dee is doing, or she did press on Memphis today with the Impossible Burger. Make sure you tell everybody to subscribe, comment, like, and share this video so I can get some more love bugs to join the DJZ family. So don't forget the number one motto that we all will have to say. Make your haters and motivators and keep God first. Love you, love bugs. This was good.